That's why I've said over and over and over again, so what if you impeach Clinton? So what? Who's going to take his place?
It's about control. You control the debt. You control everything. Slaves to debt.
Anybody who's receiving a government check is not going to help us in this battle.
Why was Kennedy killed? Who benefited? Who has the power to cover it up? Ooh.